Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the lying kickback. So you're going to go onto your forearms, making sure your shoulders are over your elbows and then your hips are over your knees. From there you're going to flex your foot and you're going to squeeze and lift your leg up towards the ceiling and then control as it comes back down. So squeeze and lift up and then you bring your knee back down underneath your hip. The more you can squeeze into your glutes when you're doing this, the better. So it's squeeze and lift, and then control and down. And that's the lying kick.